Hello everyone, welcome back to some more of the Downfall mod. I want to do some more Hex Ghost, but first I want to try out Snickle. Let's see. Unknown cards can become the Watcher or Automaton. I think we'll do Automaton now. Unknown cards can become the Gremlins or Defect. If it becomes the defect, will I still have orbs? I don't think I will. Champ. Alright, that was certainly a lot of choices at the start. Let's see what our starting deck looks like. 3 strikes, 3 defense, Hail Whip. Neat. Oh, that is fun. And we've got 2 unknown cards in our starting deck. I think this character is probably strong enough to fight Burning Elites, but just in case, we'll go this path. I don't see any shops, so I think we just take the heal. Interesting, okay. Obtain a curse key or calling bell. Wow. This area of the spire appears to be a graveyard. You carefully continue through when a strange faint apparition stops you. It reaches out with both hands, apparently offering some sort of deal. You can tell the apparition is holding some sort of precious relic in each palm, but you can't make out what they are. But surely a harsh price is being asked in exchange. Okay, do I want potentially 2 strength? Or potentially extra health? Or do I just chase away? I think I just chase away. You know the deals this apparition offers come with too high a price. You need to deal with it, and how fortuitous. Near the wall, a blue candle. You snatch the candle from the wall, singeing yourself a bit, and toss it towards the specter, which dissipates into an eerie hue. It won't be offering any deals anymore. This could offer weak. Rip. Nice. Nice. Unknown 1 cost card. Nope. Snack proof. Need? Potentially high value. I think it's a nope. Curious what that upgrades to. Oh, it doesn't exhaust. Come on, raise it to 3. This is really good. I high rolled there. I think this is really good. I could high roll it into 16 damage. And it's kind of AoE. Just goes up to 5. If it actually went up to like 3 to 5, that would be crazy. Making it apply at least 1 week invulnerable is pretty good. Actually, yeah, because the week is really good. I think I do want an elite, as crazy as it might seem. I should have played the defend first. Wow. 1 to 40. This is, nah, I think Snake Rake is just better. Even though good defensive cards are good. Nice. Unknown draw card, interesting. Okay, that was a pretty solid turn. Oh, he got scales too. Come on. I think I'm okay with holding on to Potent Potion. Yeah. Wait, that should Mockery. Is that a silent card? That might mean that there's silent cards. Nice, double on both. Damage. Hackless. We did more than 100 damage though, which is pretty solid. Master Eye is pretty good. It's only one strength. Dang. I feel like this would be really good if it was more than one. Yeah, I just want expensive cards so that Mudling is better. Not in a stance. Yeah. I think we should be able to kill here. Okay, that's kind of sick. Too bad I can't play it. I might die here. Thank you. Wow, 30, that really high rolled. I think I'm a Hexaghost fan. It means in your next three combats, flee in terror. I kind of want the rare relic, actually. Yeah, that was a good one to get. Yeah, I think I want to see her. Damage. Hit him with the sea air. Okay, that is draw. Grinding touch is also very good. I mean, this is really solid. Got him. I do want the bonfire. Yeah, shop doesn't really have that much value. Made of slime goop. Climbing out, you notice that sucked to your body is a unique looking yellow slime creature. Appears to have been collecting souls from unfortunate adventurers who fell into the puddle. How convenient. Not wanting to make this unfortunate puddle incident go without reward, you strike at the yellow slime creature. It bursts instantly. You didn't think it was possible, but you find yourself even more covered in goop than you were before. Got him. Ooh, Fire Start is really nice. Ooh, that increases the block, which is really good, but I think right now we need damage. Terror is okay. Did I just waste that? No, I got it. Wow, this is actually like a perfect fight for this class. I think that's too good. Even though another soul burn would be great. Six damage twice, wow. Yeah, that seems solid. And then just go for the elite. I don't think I'll take that much damage. Oh, Reclaim doesn't actually give you the card. That's a shame. I should get rid of Aki while I'm thinking about it. Can I turn down Bag of Marbles? That's really good AoE too. It's definitely that. Looks like you can get rid of Icky as well. Yeah, I should have taken the AoE, I think. I'd rather hold on to that for now. Wait, it didn't activate. Shoot. Alright, Seer, who are you going on? Oh, I didn't realize that would actually be enough. Whoops. Got Seer back. I really like this too. Nice. Three ethereal cards. This is AoE. I think it's another 5-star though. This is too good. Wow, we didn't take any damage. I mean, how many afterlife cards do I have? Just the three? It's kind of expensive. I just like Hexaghost. Hexaguard. Don't want to exhaust that quite yet. I have to play it. Your time. Where'd she get all this block from? Probably should have played that first, but it shouldn't matter here. That's pretty crazy. I definitely want Tiny House here. Oh, Incorporeal is so good, though. Oh, man. But yeah, innate dexterity that I don't even have to play if I don't want to. Oh, cool. So now it ignites the current one as well. I want a shop. I don't think I need it. But I don't need it. Wait, can I, no. Another one? Fuck it. It's too good. No, Hexaguard. Seer's going on though. Let's go. can do a little damage. Yeah, one more turn here. I think we got Merchant this run. I think it's Hexaguard number 2. That is a lot of Soul Rune. This is a lot of block. It's Apotheosis. I keep forgetting to get rid of this. Whoops. Dang. Whoops. This is 10 damage. I mean... wow. I got unlucky. Oh no, this is still fine. Let's go. Too good. I wanted to apply Silver in that turn so it would take effect faster. Should have him here. That was just too fun. Wow. I mean, it's a lot of damage, I just don't think it's necessary. Random ethereal cards, so not just an attack, it could be anything. I think Stoke the Fire is kind of nutty. Oh wait, we have Apotheosis. Wait, if I play this, then I can play Thermal Transfer for free, right? And then I let both those exhaust. Nice. Uh-oh. Got him. That was a nice combat. That was a lot of souls. This is busted, so is this. But I like this slightly more. I think I skip the campfire, because I want to get rid of that curse. I think we just go for block here. Ignore Apotheosis. Ooh, we can retract. And then play that. Wait, did I not retract enough? Huh. Alright, I'll take the hit. Alright, decent damage. Okay, is another fire starter greedy? I have three. I could use one more. I did just skip intangible, which might have been a bit dumb. Sorry for trying to click you, buddy. I didn't mean it. Okay, we're fine. Yeah. Oh, okay, that's really, really good. We definitely have to get rid of this, though, first thing. This is good, and that's good. I think weakening them both is worthwhile. Alright, now we just need to draw that big card. Another one? Okay, retracting though will let us get to the three energy thing. think it's still blocked. And we actually want to rest. We got a decent amount of block. Okay, with holding onto the weak potion. Need to... Dang, I didn't draw onto it. Of course it goes to him. What are the odds of kills? I need 2 out of 3 to hit. Heat crash is so fun. That is tempting. It's upgraded as well. I don't think I need another fire starter. I think I like this deck. Wow, that was lucky. Hopefully I get the corpse explosion thingy. Nice. I might be too slow to win this, actually. We'll see. Nice. That all worked out. Another one? Yeah. Why would you use feed turn one? Got him. Uh-oh, he got 6 for strength. I could have played Thermal Transfer too. That's okay though. Wanted to be sure I'd be okay there. Alright, we should have this pretty easy, I think. I think it's worth getting Flame Barrier. Damage. I don't need this. I like. Oh, this one's great. Now I can stack silver and easier. Yeah, let's recall here. Oh, I should have looked. Okay, cool. The burning elite's on path. I was not prepared there. So this is an afterlife, so I could reclaim it potentially. Should start using potions. Definitely need to start stacking that. Okay, that should be enough damage, hopefully. Just Rain of Embers? Would that kill? Potentially, actually. So it's at 49. Yeah. Oh no! Why didn't it go? It was green. I'm so confused. It could be bugged, I guess. That was so weird, though. I could have sworn it was green. That's good, I can start exhausting attacks for defense. That is really solid, because we have a little bit of dexterity at the start. There we go. Destroyed. I think it's Hexaguard. I know. This is really good. Really good too. Now, I don't want to go too crazy, because I need 300 souls. For all that. Oh my gosh, it doesn't exhaust. Okay, that's really, really good. I need to go to that campfire and break it. Yeah, I got the plugin. Are you proud of me? Wait, could I have killed? I don't want to think about it. Wow, that's way too expensive still. Oh, I have the thingy. Intangible moment. Damage. That card is so freaking good with this relic that I just got. Silverim takes 4 turns to activate, so I have 4 turns to stack that. It's pretty crazy. Yeah, Ghost Shield will give me some luck. Got him. It's maybe worth playing Apotheo. Do I have enough damage? No. Man, this is so annoying. Very good. Oh my gosh, that's free! That's free 24 Silverin. Gaming moment. Wow. I don't really need to upgrade stuff. I guess it doesn't really matter which one I do. Alright, that one I'll keep alive. Perfect. Now, I guess I just hit you, because I got Afterlife coming up. Oh wait, no, I play that first. Yeah, because I have Hexagrade coming up. I think it's just defense here. I have to be careful not to kill this one by accident, because I need it to explode good. I think it's just Hexaguard. Hexaguard is too good. Oh god, what if Silverin hits on the wrong turn? Okay, wait, four, so it goes one, two, one, two. I think if we apply it now, it should connect. Ideally, anyways. Oh gosh, you're not getting intangible, are you? You totally are. Yep. Oh, this is gonna be really annoying. There, I just had to do damage, so I don't worry about flying Soulbraid or anything. We're getting pretty high block values, despite not really working on it. Wow, that did so much. Nice and tangible, buddy. I can't wait to play Breaking Touch. Ouch. There we go. Ooh, Dead Branch is interesting. Actually not sure what to upgrade here, because they're all pretty good. I think we just rest. I don't know, what's coming up? Three fights, yeah, resting's probably fine. I definitely like a footwork first. Alright, so you got hit with the most Soulbrain. Man, this is annoying though, 30 damage turn 1. And this is without Ascension as well. Wow, that was perfect hitting. Radiant Flame. That's alright. There we go. That was so dumb. Oh my gosh. What are the odds? I like having more after flame cards just so the power becomes a little better. I don't think I attack you. poltergeist. Nice. That's really nice. Oh, I should defend. We're gonna have, like, a full hand next time. I think it's just Heat Crush. Oh my gosh. This poor guy. Oh, that's zero cost. Yeah. Yeah, I think I like his zero cost. I definitely want to kill this guy fast, and the other ones I can let, get him. I'm good here. Yeah, it doesn't make a difference if I play it or not. Rain of Embers will probably kill me. Dang. I just need to draw into, Wait, if that hits you three times, I'm fine. Or it can all hit that one instead. Let me just soul burn for a second. Okay, Ghost Shield just gets better and better the more I play, honestly. Now this guy's kind of annoying. Oh, a Twisted Funnel, nice. I think I just play Heat Crush? Or Firestarter? So, spend all remaining energy to remove 10 poisons. So I need to have 2 left. So I have 2 left, so it's fine. I'm gonna take 3. Nah. Yeah, you get a lot of block, but that's fine. I can play Heat Crush here. I really wish I could play this, but I would take 30 damage. Wait, I have... intangible. Oh gosh, that didn't work like how I was hoping it would. Alright, everything's fine. I like getting some extra block here. There's another footwork. Damage moment. So I take 4 here. Double footwork is crazy. I think I just let it happen, as Tommy and Paula would say. Or is it tame? Well, either way, this should kill. I still have poison. Get it off me. Are you at the end? Is your purpose fulfilled? You feel something evil at your very core. Have you truly done enough? I think having the new Twitch mod where you can like look at this stuff on stream is really cool. Especially because with modded, like a lot of people don't know, oh, this gives souls. Oh, this is what this thing does, you know? He's back! Smile. Okay, Dead Branch, what you giving me? Shadow Shrink? Drawn to something ethereal there. Power from beyond. Nice. Oh, I have to look out for the bomb, right? So bomb's about to go off. Take some damage here. Rain of Embers is big. Ouch. Nice. Ah, oh, that was a lot of damage. Are you pending or something? How did you do that much? Imagine if there's something where, like, every time you apply Soulbrand gain block, that would be so sick. Wait, did that go through all my block? I felt like I had more block. I don't really advance that often. Wow, even the heart wink winks. Like these veins, they're not for sale. Arise. Alright, I'm gonna try to save all my potions for the whale fight. We'll see if I can manage. I guess I should have gotten Orichalcum. I was considering it, but I thought I'd have enough block. Yeah. Big gaming. Alright, let's see if we can use Heat Shield here. Dead Branch is so freaking good. I can get another Gifts from Beyond here, maybe? I don't even know what's happening. Corporeal's pretty good here. Oh, I guess I have those two cards somewhere. Is that enough damage? 130. I can only play one though. I could play Incorporeal with it. I don't think I need to though. Oh, actually. There we go. Me big brain! Ooh, I got Reign of Embers back. Alright, do I take 4 in order to play Rain? I don't think I can. Oh, I exhausted the wrong kind. Whoops. Definitely want to play Flawed here, because I have a billion things in my hand. This character is actually so busted with that bridge. I keep drawing stuff that upgrades. Double Searing Wounds here. Oh, maybe I should have played that. That's okay though. Alright, so you get big block here. I need to get my big demon attack to kill, which I did not get yet. Okay, draw 2. I have to conserve my health as much as I can, even if that means I don't get a kill here. Look how slow it takes to get everything sorted. Alright, so I can play 1 energy worth of something here. I don't have any block, do I? I have this. I want to play that, but I can't. I think it's just Strike from Beyond. There we go. Imagine, like, every time you exhaust a card, imagine a Field of Pain here. Does he crush kill? It should, I think. Ooh, Shield of Night is great. This is a weird turn, but I'm actually fine, I think. I just had to play that, or else I would have been screwed. Let's see if we can get some extra block. Madness is good. Oh, I have poison on me. Where did I get poison from? Shoot. Okay, how do I play this well? Definitely stoke the fire. And just grab block that I can. I think it might be a bug. That might have been the poison carrying over when it shouldn't have. Because this counts as a different encounter. No, I have poison again. Oh, 10 poison, you have poison resistance. Okay, never mind then. This is not so good. Oh, if only, if only. I think we just vibe and deal with having a completely full hand here. Living Bomb is great. I know, my hand's full, so sad. I think it's just incorporeal. Incorporeal Reign of Embers is pretty good here. Only thing is, this turn I'll have a big amount of poison. Let's see. I should get Apotheosis soon. I might be able to draw into it. Oh wow, you actually don't have Soulfire in you. That's awkward. Volcano is very good. Extra Crispy is good. And then we just wait. Fortunately, Block doesn't carry over, but it's okay. We almost have Apotheosis. Oh my gosh, I'd be bewildered. Whoops. That's the most block I can get. Oh, I can play Heat Crush. Pog. That's really good. Oh, I need Gifts from Beyond. And no, do I just heal and tank the 10? I think I just heal and tank the 10. Bye, Forked Flame, I'll miss you. Searing is pretty good though. Okay, so I need 2 left, so Firestarter. I think Searing Wound does more. Another Volcano Visage is also really good. Wait a sec. How much damage will that do? Okay, what's 32 times 7, chat? Three times 7 is 21. Yeah, I think we're fine. Shit, why didn't that work? Oh, it's so saved! Never punished! Alright. Easy game! I was never in any danger, of course. I think this does actually kill here. That was the scariest thing, and then I just drew incorporeal, and I was like, okay, never mind. My soul rain equal. Oh, so 14 plus 14 soul rain potentially. Whew, that's neat. What? Gain 10 block, increase this card's damage? What? Oh, when it's exhausted, deal damage, and it's ethereal. Okay. So, if you play it and then you draw it again, it can be 18 damage to all. That's pretty good, I guess. Toasty is good, but I feel like, when do you get strength on this guy? Yeah, so if you keep using it, you get more damage. So, like, what's the max you could get it? Imagine you had, like, a really tiny deck, and you could play it every turn. Yeah, that seems like maybe one of the best cards in the game. I like it. I was just a little confused on the initial reading. Oh my gosh, whale, stop talking to me. I want to play the game. Let's see what the alt... Oh, I look like the merchant. That's what the mask is. That's what the mask is. Oh wow. Hexagon. Ghostagon. Is this a Pac-Man reference, perhaps? Yeah, I think Ghostagon I like more than the anime one. This looks like something out of Inuyasha. That's just really loud. This just looks like Napstablook. Oh yeah, speaking of, did you hear about there's a new Deltarune coming out? Or chapter 2 or whatever? I know I haven't beat the game with Snekko yet, but I kinda wanna do another, champ run. Which one should I do? Laundry day for the meme? Alright. Do I care about my souls? Yeah, there's a shop right there. But I also don't really care about my souls. Actually, I kind of like this. Alright, I can work with this. Oh yeah, still his crown. Crown is something you don't put in the washer, yeah. Hit him with the counter. Wait, I didn't counter. I don't get it. Oh right, I have 4 strength, I keep forgetting. Yeah. Well, we got the winning card. And we got the other winning card. Which winning card do I take? I think I take this one. Oh, I have strength. I have energy. Boop. I told you that one was broken. It's very fun. Guess what it upgrades to? I'll give you a hint. Metallicize upgrades from 3 to 4. How much do you think this modded character version of Metallicize will upgrade to? No, it starts at 3. So I gain 2 dexterity, at the end I gain 3 block, right? Yeah, 3 to 6. Oh, I still can't play it. I think I would like 6 block at the end of all of my turns. Wow, that spooked me. I think I want the finisher bonus actually. Because once I get hit with this guy's move. I think it's just dual. Okay, I'm just getting that for the upgrade because that upgrade is really, really good. I think artifact makes that useless. Oh, now it's not useless. Give me my finisher, please. Yeah, I'm still full blocking even with the day's cards rolling in. Only thing is, I don't have much offense yet, but that'll go away in time. Yeah, let me just get like 28 block in Act 1. Thank you. Wait, how are they? Oh, I stunned it! Right. So now they're on the same cycle. That's kind of bad. I didn't realize it would keep attacking. Alright, big counter time. I do wish counter stayed for the entire turn, but I guess that's maybe hard to program. I don't get why entering a stance doesn't give its technique. That doesn't make sense to me. Larry, it's a fun card. Gives you all that counter. Yeah, it's only triggered by crown cards, I think. Alright, we have all the dexterity we could need. I don't think I need to upgrade anything. Defect, boss one. That should be fun. I don't think defect's too hard. The counter might straight up kill this dude. It does. Nice. Alright, so you take 9, so I just need a strike for you. That is neat. I'm only getting defensive cards, which is kind of annoying. Let's see. The counter build? Yeah, kind of. I think it's just backstep. Making that phrase really good, especially if we can get some draw anytime. Does this work? Hog. I have 19 counter. I don't think you attack anymore, so this counter is kind of bad. Let me get a 27 counter here, real quick. It actually works, because I have so much counter. Oh, I wish I could get Kyria. This is damage. Oh, I don't have money. Oh wait, I could have played that twice. Whoops, baby. double cheap shot moment. This guy actually just can't do anything. Just a sec. I'm back. It's been a few hours. Let's see which character I was playing. Alright, the champ. I was doing the counter. This is big. Oh, I got my AoE. Probably should have stopped this dude from charging. We should just need two strikes to finish her. Alright, we did it. Big block moment. And I didn't even have this. Wow. Tornado punch. That's good. All right, it does extra damage if it's the boss. Oh, I had Void, that's why I lost. Good thing I had Nunchaku. Imagine being the defect and trying to hit me this fight. Like, ouchie wouchie. Thank you. forgetting about metallicize. Block moment. Oh. I did forget that Dark Orbs was a thing there. I don't get this. Deal 8 damage 2 times unless Berserker. It seems bad. A third cheap shot, alright. I guess a third cheap shot is probably something I can take. Because cheap shot is busted. Oh, let me check if my... cool. The thing that lets you see relics is still working. Oh, Lariat Plus gives the energy. Neat. Okay, why did I enter defensive? That was dumb. I should enter aggressive. Probably could have afforded to stay in defensive there, since I have 47 block. So I can just keep hitting you. Wave 5 counter moment. Tornado punch. Berserker style is kind of bad, but I can't remove it. You know what? I'll take it for the counter. Tornado punch. Got him. That was such a big one. Oh, my counter doesn't matter anymore. Imagine if it was gain counter equal to your block. That would be so good. Let's see. Finish him good enough, maybe. You're grounded. You are so dead. 26 damage. Yeah. Oh, come on, he has 8 health. I'm probably never gonna use potions. I don't use a potion. I don't wanna leave this dance. Got him. Got him. Family chip's pretty solid. Second Iron Fortress, alright. Is cheap shot artifact removal. Thank you. Wow. Have a 9 block per turn. Got him.
Shatter.
Wow, that's kind of busted. I think I can kill, maybe. Oh, I can finish him here. You're dead in some way. There we go. Big payout. I am a fan of knives. I can't say no to this, can I? Now I have to save up all my money. Do I even care that much about pain? Like, I have so much block. Although it does take away health, I guess. Well, that's something. Nah. I don't need more block. Oh, Reaper hits his own mushroom.
Iron Fortress too.
Yeah, Team Fortress, I mean. Alright, you're half HP now. Counter moment. Wow, that's a lot of healing. I was too lazy to do math, but I guess I should've. Wow, Hemeokinesis kill. Uh-oh, that one's also not great. It's good too. I think we just remove. Blood, at least I can play. Let's draw. You have a lot of bonfires, I think you can take that. Thank you. Oh shoot, why did that? Oh, it must be a berserker. Can I kill with counter here? Alright, I just need one more counter. Wow, I can literally just wait. Alright, I don't have to worry about awakened one. Yeah, let's free them. Okay, if I have 3 iron fortresses, I'll have 16 block per turn. 18 block. I think it's Lariat. Because Lariat's too crazy. I need money, so I actually have to skip that bonfire, I think. Look at him go. Definitely just keep stunning him while I get all my attacks off. Let me just get like a billion block here. Finish him moment. Counter moment. Good with the Lariat. It's kind of big. I think we take it. Oh, that wasn't ordered. It's okay though. Oh, your invincible is gone. That's really, really good. Not sure what I drew there. Or why I drew there, I mean. Yo, thanks for the host, Flying Rangy. How's it going? Bruh. He's one off. I have to skip the shop then. Oh, these are all powers. Damage. Is it worth? I have one curse? I have two curse. Yeah. Wait for a snake. Ah, this is my only multi-hit, which is kind of sad. Thank you. damage. Ouch. Not fair, I didn't draw my good powers. Doesn't count. Oh, you are so fucked. 6 HP. This is interesting. Cards that just aren't quite good enough. Well, he definitely dies. Got him. That is really powerful, wow. 10 block. Oh yeah, I can't play more than 5 cards per turn. Oh my, I drew bewildered, bruh. Wait, what? Oh, math. Because I can, but also I know a few other divinity that's not so good for me. Yeah. But you don't necessarily die. It's just you play the card that makes you die in one turn, you die in one turn. Nice die. Guess who's back? Back again. Kinda like everything here. Hog, mummy hand savior. Just playing all this defensive in case the bomb comes. No, it does not take down. Nice. Yeah, baby, 54 block moment. Wait, this actually gives like a billion block, watch. Boop. Love it when I can't play anything in my hand. Oh cool. Yeah, that sure is a lot of damage. Got him. Oh gosh, I do not have the ability to rest, gaming. Actually not so gaming, ouchie ouchie. Nah, I don't want to deal with buffer here. Hmm. Oh, please don't hit me, owie. Ouch. Let's see it. Boop. How do I not have any of my metallicize yet, bruh? Oh my gosh, dude, you're so close. We have 12 more cards. Better late than never, I guess. Whatever. Me the other one. What happens if I play this? Oh gosh. Oh yeah, you summon your little dudes. Get those cute eyes. No more alive. Forgot that also drew. That's okay though. I think the counter kills here. Show the two dead guys for a second. have to keep an eye on that mantra. I don't need to play strikes. Getting up there. I should be able to kill you in a sec. Something healed me there. Did I have meat? Oh gosh, you have mantra. That's annoying. Finish him not working because the hours are her. Oh gosh, stop giving me stuff. Wow, this was a great draw. Wait, if I play this, it kills me, I think. No, it doesn't kill me. Get in there, gamers. I've now replaced two Ickies with two slimes. I think I just play this. Not in a stance. I get to die, I think. Oh, perfect. Oh, I turned into the other champ. I didn't get to play finish him. This is so sad. Draw a card, gain 6 count. Repeat this effect 2 times, gain 6 counter. I didn't get my favorite card that I got a lot of last time. I didn't get a... Where is it? That's interesting. Wait, where's the one I was thinking of, though? There it is. This overloaded card, I only got to see once, and it was when there was one of those metallicized things. And I also didn't see that one power that I got last time that was really, really good. This one. Improvising. That was so useful. That would have been so nice. I would have been able to use it on my 2 cost ones. On the 2 cost version of this that hits everyone and gives you block. I forget where it is though. Tornado Punch. Falcon Punch! Well, anyways, if you enjoyed this episode of Slay the Spire modded Downfall, leave a like, I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, and peace out.